What's up, guys? We're back. More Robin Hood, more whiskey. Taking a sippy sips. Yeah, I didn't even know what I was doing in Robin Hood. We're in the sewers or something. Let's get out of this. Oh my God! Walls in my way. Right, we're gonna speed run the end of this shit. Yeah, I'm still congested and coughing. Like what? Oh yeah, dead guy. So I don't know what is wrong with me. I've been sick for like a year and a half now. Don't seem to be getting much better. What is that? Oh, cat. God damn it! I legitimately cannot stop coughing. Like, not even that. Oh, I am still nasally. God, go away. Where'd I go? God! Leave me alone! For Christ's sake! Evil cats! Go away! Ah! Ooh, potions. No! Man, I'm totally going the wrong way, aren't I? Cause, like, why would there be a potion? Oh my God! This game getting harder to control, or am I just drunk? Ooh, exit? Exit? What's going on here? Don't care. Tell me something new. Robin! Marion needs to see you immediately! Ooh, I remember that scene. This is when Marion says he smells.
Go. Thank you.
Quickly, go. Robin, do something for me.
What?
Take a bath.
Take a bath.
But I think, does he get the dagger here? No, she leaves him the dagger. I don't remember. Ooh, an apple. Delicious. Ooh. Whoa, asshole. Asshole. I mean, I could use Band-Aid. Oh, now I gotta do a cat's end guards. Ooh, a piece of bread. Who would just leave a loaf of bread in the forest like this? Little John, you're no help. Robin Hood, you're no help. Actually, you could eat the apple. Here, eat the apple. Oh, you got a lot of hit points, haven't you? Let's go this way. Ooh, I'm so light. Whee! Whee! Yay! The church. So, this church is really damn small, actually. Any arrows around here? So I think, ooh, an apple. I'll eat the other apple. Actually, let's see if anybody else needs the apple. Oh, little John, you're hurting again, as usual. Alright. Just go inside. I think she gives me the druid dagger. Who the hell are you? I can't even talk to you. God! No, I can't even. Ooh, there you are.
Quickly, Robin, take this dagger. I stole it from the sheriff. It seemed very important to him.
Oh, I gotta kill the skeleton.
I must flee! Ah!
Bye, Marion. Here's the thing. I have to make sure I don't lose that dagger. Because there's been games where I've accidentally, like, gave it to Duncan. Then Duncan dies and I lose a fucking... Like, see, he has it already. So, no. Just make sure it's it. Drew's dagger. You stay with me. I think Duncan is gonna die soon, so I gotta get rid of his shit. Azim's hurting. Azim, eat the meat. Eat the meat, Azim. Eat the meat. Use a Band-Aid. Fantastic. We did it, guys. Anything on this side? Bread and gold. Why don't you say anything? Can I talk to you? Oh, Bishop, what are you... Oh, there's a woman in the left chamber who wishes to see you. Is it this when, he goes, I'll cut your heart out with a spoon, Loxley.
Loxley! I'm gonna cut your heart out with a spoon!
Oh, that's it? That's the entire... That's what I came here for? Really? That was an absolute waste of space. Like, really, that was really dumb. Why do these cats take longer to... Ooh, yes, arrows. Oh my god. Ooh, guards. Blow up! Just gotta make sure there's no other arrows. Ooh, see? More arrows! God damn it, I gotta get rid of this cough. I have 213 arrows. So guys, what movie, game, do you want to see me play next? Something holiday related, please, because it's almost Thanksgiving. Whatever. Might as well just use it. Use it or lose it. Just give it to his hand. I put it on his feet. I never understood why they have, like, all these other slots. You never equip any pants or anything on these people, so I don't know why they have that. What's good, yo? Still building that camp? Alright. Luxley, urgent news has reached us. Who are you? Who is this supposed to be? I have no idea. Sheriff's tax wagons. You can use the money more than the sheriff. We shall take it back. So this is supposed to be a guess when we meet the friar? I'm assuming? I have no idea. I don't know anymore. Robin leaves his camp to rob the tax carts. Fantastic. So let's go rob that shit. Hey! Who are you? That is the most frightening thing I've ever... It sort of looks like him, except it also looks like the Texas Chainsaw Massacre guy and the things from Zelda that haunt you in the underground caverns. That's it. That's not Friar Tuck. I probably posted up images already, but I can't even get over it. So, these sinners are attempting to steal these carts, blah, 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 blah. Alright. We got anything over here before I fight them? Because that guy's just dancing around as a shit. I'm assuming not. There's like literally nothing here. I guess I have to fight them. Because I fight them and then Friar Tuck joins me, right? Is that how it works? Yeah, there's nothing there. I'm just gonna fight them. Let's just do it. Oh! Your father died a coward cursing your name and squealing like a stuck pig. That's the line from the end of the movie. I can't do that. They're switching up the whole story now. This is the ending when they're battling against each other, Sheriff of Nottingham and Robin. But now I have to deal with this guy? I gotta do the rock trick with him. Testy, aren't you? Get over here. I'm sorry, guys, but this is how you have to fight him. This is like the only way you could beat him. He actually does a shit ton of damage to your sword, because your sword is like legit. Like I said, it's OP, so I just have to keep on doing this. I'm just gonna hold my controller like this. Don't worry, he'll die soon. You know what he reminds me of, actually? He actually reminds me of the guy from Robin Hood Men in Tights. I don't know why he looks like him here. It's that leather outfit exposing the chest hair. Oh, he hit me. Yo, what's up with that? Get back off the rock. There you go. Go back to your little hole over there. Yeah, I technically could get him now if I wanted to, but I'm just gonna... It's more fun cheating them. Alright. I can't even get over the rock. Oh, there you go. You gotta jump on the rock. My father's sword! Now we get it back. Did I get him? Guy of Gizmord is defeated! Did it. See, then you get this giant sword. It looks like a Nerf sword. So now we can equip this. It doesn't even fit Duncan's inventory. I'll take that, Duncan. I will... I'll just drink it, whatever. And I'm going to use my sword. Thank you kindly. Yeah, I don't need anything else. Does he have anything else, actually? Let's see. I guess not. What do you have to say? I never talked to this guy before. I cannot help you. See, look how ginormous this thing is. It's like one of those Nerf swords. Thank you, Robin Hood. I shall join you and tend to the spiritual welfare of your men by creeping them out with my scary face and no eyes. I want to put googly eyes on them. Oh, I have Friar Tuck in my crew now? Do I? I think I have Friar Tuck now. Friar Tuck, you will have a sword. Friar Tuck, you're dual wielding like a mofo. Oh my god, Duncan, why do you have so many bandages? Where did Duncan get all these bandages from? Duncan somehow managed to like pull bandages out of his ass. I don't know how. Okay, Duncan, just give it all to Robin Hood. Robin doesn't need him anymore. Oh god, it takes so long to do this. I really want to finish this goddamn episode. Like, I really want to finish the game, honestly, but don't know if that's gonna happen. Nah, that's gonna happen. It might be a longer episode, whatever. Make it happen, guys. I'll make it happen for you. I think I'm done with that. I think the next part is I have to, Oh my god, look! Marion's here now.
Hello, Robin. I saw your butt underneath the waterfall.
Remember that scene in the movie? Naked Robin Hood butt?
Taking a lady's advice. What happened to your eyeball?
We were set upon by like 10, 12, 15 large big lads.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You've been busy.
We have guests!
Bring them down!
Works. Kind of.
Of course it works.
Oh, oh, great, shot.
Beauty, great shot.
I have a little feet. Take your time,
man. Oh, oh, yes. That's good, Wolf. Can you do it amidst distraction? Can you make the shot when you must?
Show him, Wolf.
Wait, go on.
You can die.
Can you?
Well, go on,
come on, then.
Dirty trick.
Are we all very serious?
Is the shirt coming off at all?
Come on, Jack.
Done.
Well done.
This is great, which any fool can eat, but for which the Lord intended a more divine means of consumption. Let us give praise to our Maker and glory to his bounty by learning about beer.
I can say only briefly I've come to take Duncan back with me to Dubois. He'll be safer there. Goodbye, Robin!
Duncan, you son of a bitch. Let me just make sure I still have my goddamn dagger. So I don't have my dagger, I'm pretty much screwed. Alright. Drew's dagger, there we go. You're good.
Goodbye, Robin!
What are you doing? Shots are looking pretty good, man. Looking pretty good. Hey, yo. Ooh, arrows. Thank you. Oh, man, I got to sneeze now, too. I swear, this is torture. It's going on for weeks. This is a potion. Probably die, whatever. It will go well in camp, Robin. Our camp is growing with better experience and art of fighting. They need a trainer. I've heard of a hermit nearby who's a master of any weapon. Let's pay him a visit. Perhaps we can convince him to join us. Let's go. I'm Kevin Costner. They make everything sound so goddamn dramatic. Come on, use your giant sword. We're gonna find this dude. We can go. I remember that. Wasn't there like sea monsters in this game or some shit? That's not a joke either. I remember there being sea monsters in this game. Where the fuck do I go? Over here. Nope. Let's go. Robin Hood. Where's that guy's house? Find his house, Robin. Oh. I remember there being sea monsters. Oh my god, I'm like stuck in the water. Jesus Christ! Just get out! Oh, there he is. Why are they allowed to dance around with their swords? Whatever, it's gonna kill you. Let's go. I bid you greetings, sir. I am Robin of the Hood. I would like to recruit your services as a trainer. It's the same guy that was in the goddamn camp. So you could just train me anyway. Yeah, why not? Whatever. Just get behind a rock. Oh, dude, you are giving me ouchies. Time to cheese ya. No, you gotta be cheesed. No, cheese! I gotta cheese you! You are tough, you are. Oh, there you go. Stay there, you creep. No. Yeah, stay on the rock. Stay on the rock. No. Oh, this is gonna be kind of like endurance contest right here. Come on, get back here. As you can see, they move much faster. Yeah, I'm gonna fall on your ass. Get over here. Take that, sucker! He actually hurt me a lot. Crap. You're a great swordsman, Robin! My fee is 200 gold pieces. Did I legitimately, like, give him gold? I don't even remember, like, having gold. What the hell is that? Like a flask or some shit? Well, I'm gonna eat this. It gave me, like, nothing. Dude, it's, like, not giving me anything. What is this? What is that? Is that a lion? Empty flask. What do I put in this flask? God damn it! Can't breathe! Can I fill the flask with water? Nothing? I don't know. I don't know what the point of this flask is at all. I'm just gonna leave. Wait a second, I think I have to do something with the water here, don't I? I think it's like poison water or some shit. And I have to like cure the water. It's a really stupid mission that's coming up. I think it's like the last like submission, basically. God, hurry up. How fast is he? He's like fucking Superman. Where's the exit? Someone tell me where the exit is. Yo, where are you? See? Explodes. Come on. Exit. Blow up. Blow up. Tell me where the exit is. So basically the Loxley sword just makes him shit out gold. Okay, it blows up everyone apparently. Look at this, everybody's just shitting out gold. Come on. Exit. Yo, why do they all have arrows? I just deflected an arrow. Look, more gold. More gold that serves no purpose in this game whatsoever. Bandages, whatever. I shall use bandages on myself. I am hurting the most out of everybody. Thank you. Exit? Exit. Hello, friends. What's next? Oh, what's going on? Let's see, the flu has spread through our camp and all the men are ill. What can be done for them? This is not in the movie. There's no mystical pond. Oh my god. See, this is where the sea monsters are. Now I have to go kill sea monsters. Why is this happening? Why is there sea monsters in this game? Why? I think I have to use the bow for the sea monsters. Possibly. Yo! The sea monsters are shooting shit at me. Time to get them. Come back. Come back. Yo, you killed each other. Are they dead? What the hell's going on? Are they dead? Dead? List upon? Use? I killed them all! What more do you want from me? Give me more potion, Friar Tuck. I don't see any monsters in here. I'm stuck. And die. That's like a mini boss in the game. Nice. I think that's it, right? I think that's legitimately all you do in that area. You just fill that flask up and leave. Well, let's see if there's any arrows or some shit. Or anything I could use. Oh, there we go, arrows. That's what I needed. Arrows. God, shut up. Welcome back, Robin. Okay, great. Oh my god. Why is there so much going on? I just want to finish the damn game. I think this is where I fight them. I'm pretty sure this is where I fight them and I come back and my camp is being invaded. I think. I hope so, because I'm done with this crap, honestly. Oh, meats. Gotta eat my meat. I may have to push this to 5. I'm already at 20 minutes. After this, I'll push this into 5 episodes. Oh. Dude. I'm gonna die soon, yo. Ooh, what is that? Fucking crossbow? Hey, you can use a crossbow, actually. Dude, you are crossbowing and fucking sword fighting. Friar Tuck, you are the man. Ooh. Actually, what's my level at? 168? That's terrible. No. Yeah, I think after this little sub-area, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna have to push this in 5 episodes. Unfortunately. No, I don't want to have Friar Tuck eats. Friar Tuck doesn't deserve my food. There you go. There you go, Robin Hood. Why do I still have a chess key? I really want to level up one more time. That would be fantastic. One more level. Dude, you are killing each other. You're hurting me. Stop it. No. No. Yes. I am such a high level now. No! Die! Where's the town? Mate! Town, where are you? Here? Yo, he did like 1,000 damage to me. Come on, there you go, eat the meat. No! That's Little John! You bastard! God damn it, I hate you. Azim, give it to Robin Hood, come on. There you go, Robin Hood. You're almost done, Robin of the Hood. I don't even know what I'm looking for, honestly. Nothing in here. This town is shit. God damn, you and your bows and arrows. There's not even anything in these houses. Anything in here? Ooh, wait, someone's in there. What should we want? Talk to me! Hello, kind sir. I don't know why I need it, but okay. Like, do I need these chess keys? Why is she worried about selling a chess key when she's, like, dying? I don't get it. What's in here? Oh my god, there's no one living in this village except for Oh, what the fuck is that? Excuse me, what is this weapon that I've never seen before in this game? Hold on, there's like a... What is this? Am I seeing this right? 25 points of damage? What is... Hold on. I've never knew there was like a ball and chain here. What does this do? That could do 20. That could do 25. Oh my god, Jesus. Friar Tuck, why don't you use a ball and chain and a crossbow? You'll be unstoppable. I seriously never used a ball. I don't think I've ever even found that before. Maybe it's new. Maybe this is like a patch version of the game or something. die. It's gotta be in there. Or not. Oh, there they are. Go! Shoot your arrows! Go! Shoot them! Shoot everybody! Dude, you guys are, like, destroying them! Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him! Go! Dude, there's guys in the houses over there. I'll get them, you guys are useless. It's like Berserk for Atari. Another chest key. I don't need all this crap. Who are you? You don't have much health, though. Yes. Why is he jumping around like a madman? Dude. You're hurting me so much. Come on! Come here! Jump on this rock. Jump on this rock. You'll never know what hit you on this rock. Come here. Come here. Come to get you. Come to get you. I'm gonna die, actually. What the fuck? I'm stuck! I'm stuck! I was stuck against the rock! I fell for my own trick. I almost died because I got stuck on the rock. Yay. Four yippee skippies. I'm gonna just bandage up Robin Hood because he's about to die. What else is there? I'm gonna need these one of these. I'll give the leather armor to. I don't think Friar Tuck's wearing anything. There you go, Friar Tuck. Okay, that's it. What does he have? Anything delicious? Nope. There's absolutely nothing. So we're gonna end it there, because that ran pretty long. But we'll be back and we'll finally finish it the next episode of Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves for Nintendo. Until next time, guys, keep on gaming. Later. Have a good one.
Why a spoon, cousin? Why not an axe?
Because it's dull, you twit. It'll hurt more.